This is an example of opening a program using only the keyboard. And once you have the program in focus, you just hit Control O and it brings up the list of files in the current folder. But then you can just start typing. This is the fastest, easiest way to just pick out the subfolders that you want. And when you finally get to the one folder that you want to open, you just hit Enter, and that magically appears. Alt, Tab, Tab, and then using your up and down pointer keys, you find the file you want and you hit Enter, and that opens up the file. You could have started typing the name of the specific file and picked it off of that list as well. Very fast and very intuitive. Here's an example of using the new file picker in Windows 8. If you use your mouse, if you click on the background, nothing happens. If you use your Windows key, you bring up the Windows Start desktop, so that doesn't work. So you can click on one of these items, or you can right click and it brings up the open file option, which you have to click on. Then you get a list of items here. You could click on one of these, but this isn't what I want. So you can then use your cursor keys. If you want to get to the next level, you have to shift and tab backwards and go up, and then spacebar will execute that. But oh, I don't want to go up anymore. And okay, eventually you get to the files. Again, you could use your mouse for this. Eventually you find, okay, we want to go there. We want to get to the Y drive. You have to pick your way up and pick your way down one click at a time. It's very slow. Eventually you'll get to where you want to go. And then, I meant to go up. So let's go up one. All right, so now we have to go back down. Okay. And then when you finally get to a folder where you have something that you want, you can go ahead and open a file within that. Very slow, very cumbersome compared to being able to just type things as you did in Windows 7. It would be very nice if this had an option to simply begin typing and go where you want to go.